I guess the biggest emphasis that we like to make as dermatologists is that we look at these lesions all day long, and that's sort of what we tend to specialize in. But really, there's no such thing as a silly looking mole or a frivolous lesion. We have patients who come in and say, my husband or my spouse made me come in. I know it's nothing, but they made me come in so you'll look at it. And I'll tell you, it's very simple and quite painless to have a biopsy for a suspicious lesion. So there's really no such thing as a silly reason to come in for a spot. It can be very, very difficult to differentiate between, something called a seborrheic keratosis, which all of us have and develop starting around the age of 25, that tends to be these little brown, waxy lesions that we jokingly refer to as barnacles. But it's very, very difficult sometimes to differentiate those from something more sinister like a melanoma. So if there's ever a question of a lesion, it's always best to have that evaluated by your practitioner and preferably biopsied by a dermatologist.